In this video, we're going to take a look at a set of Bose headphones. What's up, people? Welcome to the channel. If you guys are new to the channel, consider subscribing. I do a lot of product reviews and how-to, so if that's something you'd be interested in, hit that subscription button and don't forget to hit the notification bell so you guys get notified when I post a video. In this video, we're going to take a look at these Bose headphones. This is their 700 model, so let's get into it. These are the Bose noise-canceling wireless Bluetooth headphones. They're their 700 model, and they have the Alexa voice control. They come in three different colors. What you see here is the silver color, but they also have a soapstone and a triple black. Now, I've been using these Bose headphones for the last couple months, and I really like them. I usually use them listening to music, working out, or when I'm editing. Extremely comfortable. The noise canceling is really, really good, and the sound quality is what's to be expected through Bose. It's really good, not overpowered by bass or treble or the mids. Everything's balanced really well, and it's a really enjoyable experience when listening to music, podcasts, audiobooks, or even when you're watching a movie and you don't want to disturb anybody. On Amazon right now, it's got 4.5 out of 5 stars, and that's with 2,953 reviews. So a lot of good feedback on these headphones. All right, so this is what it's going to look like when you receive your Bose headphones. This is the box that it comes in. As you guys can see on the bottom there, it's the noise-canceling headphones, and it's the 700. On the back here, it's made for the iPhone, iPad, iPod, also Android compatible. It's Bluetooth, has Google Assistant, and it has Alexa built in. Right here gives you a little quick summary of the Bose headphones, the battery life, their app, and their noise canceling that's built into the headphones. Go ahead and open the box up here. That's what you're going to see. This is the hard case that the Bose come in. And then you're going to have your instruction manual here. Put that back in. Here's a closer look at the hard case. It's got Bose written on it. It's got a nice zipper. And when you open up, that's what your headphones are going to look like. Go ahead and take those out. Then under this flap right here, you're going to have all your wires tucked away, your charging cord, and then you have your 3.5 millimeter. If instead of Bluetooth, you want to go wired. The charging cord is a USB-C. It's not extremely long, but it'll do the job. All right, we'll go ahead and take a closer look at the headphones here. As you guys can see, it says Bose on the side. On the inside of the ear piece, it's got the R, so you know which one is right, and then you know which one is left. They're adjustable. I got a nice pad up here. And the ear pads are really soft too. I wore these for probably a few hours straight. Didn't have any problems with them bothering me or anything like that. They do swivel. Also, on the bottom here, you'll see that's where your USB-C is for charging. Right there is your input if you want to go wired. Got an LED light there, shows you the status. You got a physical button here, another physical button here. You got one more LED light there with the Bluetooth above it. And then on the other side, you also have a physical button. Now these just don't have physical buttons. They're actually touch sensitive too, which I'll show you guys here in a second. On your right cup, this is gonna be your Google Assistant. This is gonna be your power on, power off, and Bluetooth connection. And this one over here is gonna be your noise canceling. So this one's on your left cup. All right guys, I'm gonna give you an idea what they look like here. As you guys can see, they're the over-the-ear style. And they're real comfortable. Right now, I can't really even hear myself, but if you hold the noise canceling down, you're able to hear everything. Now I can hear myself perfectly fine. If you release the noise canceling button and tap it one time, it goes back to noise canceling. I can't hear anything. The noise canceling on these headphones, I think, is really, really good. And you can adjust it from 0 all the way to 10. Right now I can hear myself perfectly fine again because I'm holding the noise canceling button down. I'm gonna let it go, then tap it once and it goes back into noise canceling. And it's literally, I can't hear really anything right now. So noise canceling is really, really impressive. All right, so we'll get into some of the other features. What's really nice about these headphones is it actually has touch control. And the touch control is done by just touching the side of the earpiece here. So if you double tap the right front ear cup, it's a play and pause. And what you do is just the front here, you just double tap and it'll start playing. Double tap again and it'll pause. If you want to change the volume, you swipe up to increase the volume and then you swipe down to decrease the volume. So you're going to just swipe up like this, or swipe down, and it's really responsive. I've used this a lot and it's really convenient and it works really well. If you want to skip forward, you just swipe forward, which makes sense. You go ahead and just swipe forward like that and it'll skip to the next track. Now if you want to skip backwards to a previous track, you just do the opposite. So all these functions are real easy to remember because they all make sense. You volume up, you just swipe up, volume down, swipe down, play and pause, you double tap, and then if you want to go forward a track, you just move forward. So Bose did a really good job with just making it real simple with the touch features. Now one of the things that Bose claims is the battery life is really good on these. I think it has a 20-hour battery life. So if you want to hear the battery life, you just tap and hold. And then it's going to tell you what the battery life is. Give you an example of what it sounds like. I got my mic and the earmuff here. I'm going to go ahead and tap and hold.
Battery 11 hours.
Hopefully you guys heard that, but it said battery 11 hours. And I'll tell you what, it is true with these headphones. The battery life just seems like they last forever. Now as far as answering calls, if you get a phone call and you want to answer it, it's going to be another double tap, the front of the right ear cup to answer or to end a call. All right, guys, so I'll give you a quick look at the app here. This is going to show you, I got the Bose NC700 HP hooked up. It's going to say how many hours it has. Noise canceling down here, volume, got some settings. It's going to show you the Bluetooth source here, which is connected to my Galaxy Note 8. Got some settings you can go into. And then what I want to show you is I got my Pandora hooked up here to it, to this app. And I don't know if you guys will be able to hear this, but what I'll do is go ahead and start playing by just using the touch controls, just so you guys can see here. So I'll go double tap this. I don't know if you guys can hear that, but on the phone it showed that it started playing. Just went ahead and turned up the volume, swipe forward for the next track. Went to the next track. went ahead, went to the next track, and I was doing that by swiping forward on the touch controls here. You can go ahead and double tap the pause. Went ahead and paused. Double tap again to play. So the controls are really, really responsive. Go ahead and turn the volume down. As you guys can see there, it's turning the volume down. Go ahead and turn the volume up. You can see at the top of my phone there, it's turning the volume up and then down, depending on which way you swipe. So it's really responsive, works really well. Alright guys, so I'm going to go ahead and attempt to do a test here with the sound canceling. Hopefully you guys get an idea of how well this works. I got a lavalier mic here. I'm going to plug this up to my camera. And then I'm going to play music in the background. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to put this mic inside the earpiece here. I'm going to cover it up. And then I'm going to go ahead and hit the button over here that has the noise canceling to turn it on and off. And we'll see if you guys can hear the difference in the background noise or not. Now I'm going to show you guys the noise canceling. I'm going to turn this all the way up to 10. And then we're going to go ahead and play some music in the background here. Let me turn that on. And then, like I said, I'll go ahead and put the mic inside the earpiece. And then we'll activate the noise canceling. And hopefully you guys get an idea of how well it works. Alright guys, so that was just a demonstration of the noise canceling. Not sure if you guys could hear a difference, but you could tell by when I pushed the function button for the noise canceling on the app itself. You could see it paused the music and then turned the volume down and it went to noise canceling 0. And then when you hit it again, it went to the noise canceling 10, which is the highest. Like I said, the noise canceling is really impressive on this. I like it a lot. All right, so that's going to be about it for this video. If you guys are interested in these headphones, I'll post an affiliate link in the description box below. Go ahead and click on that affiliate link. It really helps out the channel. And if you found this video useful, go ahead and hit that like button. If you guys got any questions or comments, throw them at the bottom. I do my best to answer those in case I missed anything. And if you guys like what I'm doing on my channel, hit that subscription button and don't forget to hit that notification bell so you guys get notified when I post my next video. Thanks for watching and I'll talk to you guys later.